Greetings. Greetings.
Please take your time. The creature ran back through the hole in the wall to the north. Get him before he gets away and get... your weapon immediately. It will take me a few days. Nothing but the very best for you, my dear friend. I hope that is acceptable. I know you are familiar with Iruland, and normally I would send it there. However, commerce with Amonlu has improved recently. Couriers are bringing me letters and packages from my brother there for the first time in months. So, when I finish your weapon, I will just send it to him. His name is Ferndorf, and he's apprenticed to the Armaloo blacksmith. Good. Then Ferndorf should have no trouble finding you. Thank you again, my friend, for everything. You will enjoy this one.
You one from cave. Me, Han. Han not hurt you, understand? Listen, please. All Haku not bad. Haku not hurt tree ladies. Only bad Haku hurt tree ladies. Father of Han is Haku high priest. He not hurt tree ladies. Haku, you super bad priest. Join Morton, hurt father. Hurt tree ladies. You from cave. Help Haku. Kill you, usurper. No more hurt tree ladies. You help?
Stranger is friend of Ron. You kill usurper? You friend of high priest too. High priest gives stranger much gold. You understand? Usurper hides behind wall. Wall near elf place that dryad likes. Stranger understands?
Priest! You supper have message for him too!
Usurper gone now. High priest grateful to stranger. Give much gold.
to see you again, friend. Speak to Hesla if you have news for her. You have returned. Please tell me that Hron and his filthy high priest father are dead. What? Another priest? Explain yourself. See, Mother? You should not have been so hasty in judging them. Haran saved my life.
Now, interesting. This is not far from what Tansy herself has said, I admit. I did not believe her, but can you blame me? It was an extraordinary story, to be sure. But now, you too speak of Haku acting with honor.